The guys that appear in this anime are delinquents. Please do not under any circumstances imitate anything they do.
Don't do it, man. I'm serious. It's a bad idea.
しなやかさを失って嘘まみれ泥まみれ綺麗たい風景でしょう。より強くしたたかにタフな生き方をしましょう。まっすぐ歩きましょう。風は向かい風。どけどけどけ後ろめたいやつはどけ。無造無造の街を灯せ。どけそこどけ真実の通りだ。正義の時代が来るさ。希望の歌もあるさ。僕の命この世に捧げてしまっていいさ。
My name is Takeshi Hakuto. I'm heir to the Hakuto Foundation, one of the major Japanese financial groups, and my martial arts ability is top-notch. You could say that I have everything. Money, power, strength. You could say that I was undoubtedly born to be a leader. And by the way, I was transferred to Cromarty by mistake.
Hey, Hakuto! Come here quick!
What is it?
Haven't you heard about the Boss Championship?
No, what is it?
It's a tournament that names Japan's number one boss.
What? A tournament that names Japan's number one boss?
The Japan Boss Championship. It is a prestigious tournament that decides the highest ranked boss in Japan. Leaders from delinquent schools gather once a year. It has been held every year except the year of the oil shock. Right then, all of Cromarty was talking of nothing but the contest.
How is it that I've never heard of this tournament before? And even more disturbing, how come no one's mentioned it to me besides you?
I hate to say this, sir, but it could be because you haven't been hanging out with your friends very much lately. Just the other day, everyone said, let's go do karaoke! But you said you'd rather go home and watch TV. I think it's high time I told you, you're losing your friends.
What are you talking about, idiot? I'm swimming in friends.
Okay, fine. Then list all the friends you have.
Well... First, there's you.
You're starting off with me? Look, I consider myself more of a subordinate than a friend.
Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think that I have any friends at all. If only I'd gone to sing with them.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop acting like you're my equal!
You see? That's why you don't have any friends.
Shut up. Stop saying that. Everybody knows that making friends is something poor people do because they don't have money and power to comfort them whenever they're feeling depressed. As the man who's going to be the next leader of Japan, I don't need to bother with dumb things like friendship.
I understand.
Then let's not discuss this again.
So, are you going to enter the tournament?
Of course I am.
But it's gonna be kind of tough to tell them you want to participate in this thing when they didn't invite you in the first place, isn't it?
They didn't invite you either, did they?
No, I was just listening in from the shadows.
Right. You know, I'll bet they didn't ask me just because I turned down their invitation to go sing karaoke with them that time. It wasn't that I didn't want to hang out with them, I just don't like singing that much.
Right.
I mean, it's fine if I'm just listening to other people sing. I mean, I like listening to good singers. But in that kind of situation, there's always some guy who sticks a mic in your face and insists that you sing. And if you turn him down, it kind of ruins the atmosphere. And as you know, I'm the type who's very concerned about other people's feelings.
Oh, yeah.
Don't get me wrong. Even though I don't like to perform, that doesn't mean I'm a bad singer or anything, even though a lot of people would jump to that conclusion. I just don't like to sing, but I've actually got a really good voice when I do sing.
So are you gonna compete in the tournament or not?
Of course I am!
I'm not talking about karaoke.
I'm not talking about that either, although I do apologize for diverging from the subject. Now, I am at a disadvantage because I haven't been asked to participate in this tournament. But if I go up to them and start asking questions about the competition, it might seem like I'm begging them to be included, and that's something my pride just won't allow.
My, my, you're being awfully quiet. Do you have any ideas?
Well, what do you think about this? We'll start a PR campaign to tell them just how incredible you are. Then even those brain-dead morons will see that they need you to represent Cromartie in this competition, and they'll be pleading with you to accept their invitation.
But so far, we haven't been able to make these fools see how amazing I am. How'll we do it?
You just leave it to me, boss, and I'll take care of your image problem.
All right, I'm depending on you. You... guy?
In the meantime, all that everyone could talk about in the classroom was the Japan Boss Championship. A dangerous atmosphere filled the room.
I'll have you know that I'm 100% opposed to such a violent competition!
However, I am kind of curious. Does anyone know what the winner gets?
You're not thinking of trying for the title, are you?
You know, this tournament's not a beauty contest. Even if all you're looking to do is represent the Tokyo area, you've still got to prove that you're a general all-around badass.
You small fries. Huh?
It's a kudo. Look, we're kind of busy right now, so could you go someplace else?
Now hold on a second, you guys. You wouldn't say things like that about Hakuto if you had any idea how incredible he really is.
What the hell's so great about him? I don't think he's all that tough.
First of all, his social rank. To Mr. Hakuto, you people are just insignificant little bugs.
So his social rank is high? So just how high is it?
What? Well, it's a... You guys are talking about Japan's number one boss or something like that, right? Well, to Mr. Hakuto, that title's small potatoes.
If the boss of Japan title doesn't mean anything to him, is he?
That's right! He's at a world level! He's so beyond you guys, he doesn't have to worry about getting titles in Japan.
Oh, man, that was amazing.
So you mean he's setting his sights on becoming the world boss? Why didn't you just say so?
It seems that the conversation has steered off course again. There's something that I'd like to ask you. In order to become the world's boss, what steps would I have to take first?
I don't know all that much about these things, but there is one thing that I do know.
You're far too important to stay a Cromartie anymore.
I thought so.
You've gotta become the world boss, man!
Now you go out there and win that title, sir!
Thank you all. I appreciate your support.
All right then, go make us proud!
I won't let you down, men! Now how am I supposed to be the world boss?
It's after school, in the yard behind Cromartie High.
Well, if you're telling me that you look like your father, Hayashida, I want to meet him.
My dad doesn't have a purple mohawk, of course.
I didn't think he would.
And Mata, you look a heck of a lot like your mother, don't you?
Yeah, and you know perfectly well that I do.
That's pretty neat.
It is.
Let's see.
Hey, you. Which one do you look like more, your father or your mother?
Hey, you? Well, I guess I look like my grandfather.
So you look like your grandpa, huh?
Hey, I've got a new question. What did you guys dream of doing when you were just little kids?
I dreamed of conquering the world.
What did you want to be when you were a little kid, Freddy?
You can ask Freddy questions all you want to, but he's still not gonna answer them. Nope, never.
What about you, other guy?
Hold it right there! Why don't you just use my name instead of calling me Hey You or Other Guy? I don't think that's too much to ask, do you? I mean, you guys do remember what my name is, don't you? Don't you?
Sorry.
How can you not know my name? I've known you guys for half a year already! Mr. Hakuto, we go way back, don't we? At least you know what my name is, right?
I forgot.
No way! And you didn't even have to think about it first!
Look, the only reason that none of us knew your name is that we... Well, we just didn't think it was very important.
You can say some pretty mean things in that calm tone of yours.
All right, I see what I gotta do. I'll just swallow my pride and introduce myself to you all over again.
I know I'm changing the subject, but did you know...
Damn it, Hayashida, that's pretty rude, don't you think?
Hayashida, he's right. That was extremely rude. Now let's just sit here quietly and listen to his name.
Well, don't I feel foolish.
Sorry, dude.
Thanks a lot. It feels pretty strange to think you in a situation like this one, but anyway, my name is...
Ah! Freddy spilled some of his juice!
I'll clean it up, all right? Just pay attention to me. Listen, my name is...
Great, now we don't have any juice left.
I'm dying of thirst here, man.
Fine, I'll go get some more juice! But I'm gonna do this first. Just listen to my name!
Hey, we've gotta check it out. I heard there's a fight in one of the classes.
Why don't you take care of the fight? Okay, I will! There, now they're all unconscious.
I never knew you were such a great fighter.
You guys tell me if anything else is gonna distract you, and I'll take care of it right now!
We're okay.
Good. Now that I've taken care of all of your problems, all you guys have to do is sit there while I say my name. Right? Now listen! My name is... Holy crap! A meteor hit the school building! Son of a...
Will anyone ever learn Hokuto's lackey's name? What will happen with the Boss Championship? Many questions will be answered in the next episode of Cromarty High School, and many will not. We hope you will join us next time.
Dearest Mother, true feelings clash against each other. Move ahead as you see fit. The first one to say it wins. It'll all work out somehow. Just kidding.
Just listen! My name is...
Sorry, we're out of time.